Right then, hello, so welcome to part, well, I guess this is part number two, really, of The Phantom Menace. So I'm trying to now do, I basically played every level, but this is now the free mode. So basing up another build, I'm going to do it again, but on free play. So you need a dark person, Lord Vader. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah, I think that'll be okay. I will let you read this quickly, but I have, like, this is going to be like really part two of the same chapter, because on the first time I played it, I got 3 out of 10 canisters, so I have to show you where the 3 are and tell you how to get them, and then the other 7 I'll get on this part. It's a bit annoying now on free play, it doesn't let you recapture the same ones, otherwise I would have done it that way. And you could have seen where they all are. But for some weird reason, that doesn't work. So the first thing I need to do is get as many studs as possible. I need to try and get true Jedi. Can I do it? No, I can't. Right, first thing what I need to do is, I didn't even go this way last time. Didn't even know this was here. So I need to do this. Whoops! Wrong button! I didn't mean to blow up that droid. Well, the most important character of this level, Jar Jar Binks. I think the first time you can actually get about eight of the canisters, but I just didn't know how to get them. So you can actually, if you do it properly, you only have 2 left on this level. That's that one, because you need a Sith to move those black canister things. And there's another one you can't get, which is where you need someone small. I'll show you that one as well. But all the others I think you can actually get first time round. It's not like the first level where you can't really do a lot. Got him. I need to stay alive so I don't lose too many. Who's shooting at me? Oh, they're not. I think they're firing at each other. He thought he'd take a cheeky shot. This level is quite time consuming, but you have to do this every plan. Really? Alright though, for studs, I've got 3,800 already. Get out of here. You need to watch your lives on this level. If you're getting low on lives, try and bluff a lot. Because obviously if you die, you lose studs. Quite a lot of them, so dying is no, well, trying to try not to die really. Don't put your lightsaber away, that's a rookie mistake. You're unwise to lower your defences. Really? This is what I was on about. I don't know if I'll do it. Because I lost quite a lot of points. Yay! So at this point you'll have two. You'll have the one at the beginning and this one. I'll show you where to get the rest, don't worry. But you can only really do this mission, like, all the... You can only really get True Jedi and all the mini-kits doing it the way I'm doing it. You have to play the game and then... You could do Chapter 1, I guess, unlock some characters and then come back. Because you could do... I suppose you could do this with Darth Maul, because he's Sith, isn't he? So actually, you could do Chapter 1, probably unlock Darth Maul. Come back as a Sith and then do it that way. So you don't have to complete all the chapters, you just have to complete the chapter. So you'd have to do all six levels and then come back. But you might not have enough money at that point, depends how you did on the first level. You need at least 3 hearts. Really, I like 4 though all the time. Another 30 studs. It's not a lot, but it does help. Oh, go away. Yeah, I think this is just a constant spam of 6 of the best droids. Careful, this explodes. I might die. I don't actually know if you have to be... No, you don't have to have Jar Jar Binks for that one. So that one might be able to just... I don't know if you have to have a Sith... I don't think you have to be a Sith either for that. Jedi might be able to do that and all. So that is number 3 at this point. Ignore how many I've got, so at this point you're all on 3. That is number 4. I might get True Jedi. I think I probably need about 40,000, so I'm probably about 45% away there. It's going alright at the moment, got to be honest. It's not brilliant, but it's doing alright. There's only one problem. I think all the big money I've already collected. There is someone at the end of the level, but it's hard to get. You just end up dying if you're not careful. So I wouldn't mind trying to get True Jedi. You'll pay for that. Quick, 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 yes! Got lucky there. True Jedi is still on. Because I got all 4,000 back. I can do this. Go away, man. Leave me alone. I'm Lord Vader. You should be commanding. Like, if you're Lord Vader, they shouldn't be. Droids shouldn't attack you. Because you're the one who built. I know this is very, very, very tedious and boring for you lot. It's kind of needed, though. About these flowers, or they have lives in. It's not just money, keeps you alive as well. $300 more studs, thank you. very much. What amount? About 45%. It's doable, I think. Where's Sith Lord Jar Jar Binks? Here he is! Right, for you lot, that's number 5. I'll have to show you where the others are. So now, at this point, you're on 5. You should be on 5 canisters if you followed my lead. I might just be Jar Jar Binks. To be honest, because he can jump higher. I'm not even going to try and get that. Back to Jar Jar Binks. Do a double jump. That'll lower that. Lord Vader. Or you can be a Jedi. Doesn't matter at this point. Get those, that's important, that's like 4 grand. You don't have to jump down here and get those studs, I'm just doing it because why not? Right, this is actually quite important. So what I need to do, where's the, have I got, oh please tell me I've got a bounty hunter. Are you really telling me they didn't give me a bounty hunter? Oh no, I have got one. I thought I hadn't got one for a minute. Oh, thank. Right, that's saved me some time. That's like the most important. Hey, up! And that is why the bounty is so important. Boom! Red brick. Right, this is where number 6 is. So what you do is you get your Jedi or a Sith Lord, doesn't matter. Then he goes, Jar Jar Binks, jump up here, and the 6th one is here. So at this point you should have 6. You should have 6 things, and if you're on free play you'll have the red brick obviously. The red bricks are important because they power you up. Destroy that because that's worth a lot of money. Like, there's 2,000 in that. That just says Lord Vader. Nah. Now, the 7th one is here. Well, whoa, I don't know. Well, do what I did with the Jedi. Where that blue stud is, that will be the 7th mini kit. So that's number 7. Now some of these are difficult to get. This is probably the hardest one to get. I nearly missed this last time. I need a small character. Battle droid. That'll do. I think that's like number 8. Hello. Now I got this one. Normally there's one in here, that's number 9. So that'd be number 9. I think if I can count. Right, don't fall off the edge. Well, there's a power up there, I didn't even notice. Need Jar Jar Binks for this. But if I remember it right, this is hard. You got it. I'm missing a thing. I got that on the front. I got a 5, didn't I? Because I did the high jump one. That was 5. Where's the other one? I do this every time. I got that one. So that's a red. That's. Yeah, got that one. Hold on. It's not a thing, Mark. Just seeing a blue thing. So close. It's just like insult to injury now. I must have missed something. There's one there. But it's 5 before you get to this like region. Must have missed one it like round here. Oh, hold on, what? No, but that helped me get True Jedi. On the stand, didn't I? Yeah. Right, we're going backwards here, lads. This wasn't part right. Up to there is 4. That is quite funny. I think that might be a glitch. That's hilarious. I did actually get this one, didn't I? I didn't miss. Right, that's number 1. Number 2 is the orange thing. 3 and 4, and then 5's on there. So the first 5 are fine. As I know by here, you should have 5 for like definite. Can you? Oh, you can. That is quite funny. So at this point, you should have 5. So I did that. I'm sure the sixth one is here. Like, because that's the red brick. You have five. Then you do the red brick. That's the sixth one. Then you go over here. The seventh one is down that ramp. Here. The eighth one's down there. The ninth one is through that door. So where's the tenth one? Missing one. That's the ninth. Swear it is. So the tenth one must be around here. No, because there's none in there, I'm sure they're in. They're all around here. Sure that they're all here. You get 10 out of 10 and then you can just run through the last bit. Sure you can. I might be wrong. I'm sure that's number 8. Sure, there's like a side door to get one. There's not one in there. Not one there either, I'm not sure. Yeah, 9 out of 10. I did get the red brick though, which is the most important thing. I think that door should be open there. Unless it is in... I'll have a look. You! Oh, because that's just one. You go in the swamp to end the level, don't you? So I must have missed one. I just don't know where. It's annoying now. I don't understand why you can build that massive tall thing and it doesn't do anything. It doesn't make any sense. I'll run through there in a minute. So it's gotta be this way. Right, that is one. There's one in there for definite, that's one. That's two. That was number. I did get that one, didn't I? Yeah. That's two. That's supposed to be three. Three in that region seems about right. That's number four. There's one somewhere, I think, but I haven't got because there's four, and then before this is definitely five. Up until here, there's five, I remember. Because there's one at the start, there's the one at the three, there's the two in that base, which is four, there's one up here, which is five. The fifth one is that one. So there's five at this point, which is definitely right. I've got a feeling it's not loaded it. Again. Really? Jumping's horrendous in this game. Because that is five for definite. I wonder if it's meant to be in there. I've got a feeling it is meant to be in there. And then that's six. Either that or it's in there, but I don't see how you get that in there. I have to run to the end. Let's get out of here. I don't know where it is. I might keep this recording and then reload the level. and then just quickly run through. I think it's a loading glitch. Yeah, I know. Back in we go. I might be doing an effect this time, I quite like him. I'm not even gonna bother reading that this time, right, let's just get out of here. I did get this one, didn't I? Yeah. Right, this is going to be a quick run through. Not even that bothered about studs. This time. Studs aren't really important. I think he just likes blowing things up. Sorry, mate. Because I got that, because that was four. Yeah. That's five. Get out of here. The only thing I think of is I have to be a Jedi or something. Maybe not, because I'm not going to be a Jedi. I think I did that last time, I can't remember. Yeah, because at this time you have five. Not bothered about points too much. Yeah, that was number six. Oh. Wrong one! I might have to get some easy studs though. Was that his number six? For definite. There's no there. Then that's seven. Eight, and go down that little bridge is nine. Where that thing is nine. There's gotta be another place where one is, I just don't see it. Unless it's right at the beginning of the level. Whoops. There's no way to double jump even. This is annoying. Like I say, the first five are easy. Number 6 is that on the side, number 7 is like where you have to blow that thing, number 8 is the thing, number 9 is in there. I must be missing one. I must have to blow something up. It's in there. I need a Jedi. But that seems like a random thing to just put there. I wonder if I need a Jedi to open that. I haven't got one. I'm going to do it again. It's the only thing I can think of. It's in there. It flashes. Every now and again. Right, let me end this level and I have to go again. It's driving me mad. Don't care. Really? Got 9 out of 10, this is the thing. Right, free play. Be a Jedi this time. I think you've got to be a Jedi. Yeah. Just checking. I'm sure up to this point you have 5, because I've got that one there. Not what I'm going to die a few times on this level. Jedi! You don't need that, do you? Well, that's the red brick, isn't it? That's number 7. I do that. Ooh. That's not number 6. There's stuff in here, isn't there? There's a door there. How do you open it? I think it might be in there. No. Don't really matter. Can I get a feeling like that should open? I don't know if Lord Vader's class is a bounty hunter or not. Has he agreed to own back because he's a bounty hunter? Weird. Like, he opens that door, but does he open any more? With that. It's not meant to be one up here, is it? But that is a weird thing to have. I want there to be one up there. I need to find out where it is. It's driving me mad. The only thing I can think of is it's around here. Like, you'd think there'd be one on top of there. Unless you have to do other things in the game to unlock it. Which would be a bit weird. I must be walking right past it, not even seeing it. I don't know, I don't get it. I'll exit this level anyway. I got the red brick and I got 9 things, so I'm gonna have to find out how to do the last one. The first 5 are definitely right. It's after that 5th one. I just don't know where you go. So I'm going to have to come back and like add it on. Oh, what's this do? Money. Is that it? Wow, never mind. Got 110,000 anyway. Don't unlock any characters? Probably not. Quite a few to buy. I bought the Emperor last time, didn't I? I've got Admiral Akbar. Ben Kenobi Ghost, Anakin Skywalker Ghost, Yoda Ghost. R2Q5. The only one I've known to this. Don't know who that is. R2Q5's 100,000. So it must be pretty good. So I got that. Fertilizer, disguise, chain, Chewbacca carrying CP3O. I don't know what that means. Super gone. Do you have to buy them or do you just get them given? Vehicle smart bomb. I'm not buying old bricks. Anyway, so I'm back in a second, guys, and I have to merge two parts together, and so I can finally get the final cover stuff. So I'll see you guys in a sec. Bye for now.